Hey, hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Sumit Mahari and if you are new on this channel, please do like, subscribe my channel, okay, for the more updates. Now let's talk about the subconscious mind that I always talk on that. So, आज हम लोग बात करेंगे ऐसी old technique की जो बहुत सालों से use हो रही है, okay, it always directly talk about the subconscious mind. So, in nutshell, what is the subconscious mind? It's your subconscious mind is one, आपकी जो बात मनवाना चाहते हैं आपके mind से, that is a secondary mind, which is away from that conscious mind, okay. तो हम लोग उसको instruction देना चाहेंगे. तो for that purpose, you need a this transparent glass, okay. You need a two set of this, okay. And one, you need a one marker. So, you have to fill this glass with a water, because water has a memory, okay. Water के पास क्या होती है? Memory होती है. अब जैसे भी बात कर रहे हो, वो अपनी तरफ से वहाँ पे memory add हो जाती है, okay. वो हम लोग detail में देखेंगे दूसरे video में. But let's talk about this technique. So what you have to do is like, you have to add water, you have to fill this glass with the water, and now right now, this is your present state where you have to write all your problem on this glass, okay, you can use marker, you can use black marker, you can use red marker, whatever you want, whatever is available, you can stick a paper on this as well, okay, it will be better to write. So what is the first step? You have to take a glass, then add water into that, fill water into that. Then you have to write your present situation, whatever you are suffering from, whatever your griefs, what are your problems, okay, whatever it is, maybe. So you have to write on that. This is your present state where you are into the problem, okay. So when you are writing, आप जब भी लिख रहे हो यहाँ पे, तभी आपके mind में वो negativity आनी चाहिए, okay. That is the first step that we have to talk about, okay. So when you writing it, you have to talk with that water that I have this negativity, I have this negativity. As I mentioned, water has a memory. Okay, this is the first step. Okay, now another set of glass, you have to take it. Now, you already done with the present moment, right? All negativity, all whatever the problem you're suffering from, you already told to that water. Now, the next point is that you have to take another fresh of glass of water. You have to take a paper or marker with you. Then you have to write all the positive things that you want to change. Okay, that the changes you want in your life, okay, in future. So the present one already we talk about, right now the future one, we're right now talking about that. So what you have to do is here, आपको जो future में जो बात करनी है आपको यहाँ पे लिखना पड़ेगा, okay. So in this stage is called the quantum jumping. So from present you are moving to the future, and that is you are going instruction to your subconscious mind, okay. So this is a very simple technique. Do you understand that? Do you have any doubt regarding that? Okay, again let me complete this statement. In a second case, that when you fill this glass with water, then you have to talk a positive approach towards your life, okay, and you have to focus on that positivity, okay. Now in front of you there are two glasses, okay, one at present, one at negative. So what you're doing is that you have to add, simply you have to add that negativity, okay, you have to add that negative glasses there, okay, you have to add the future water glass into this water, okay. So what happened in this case right now, you are moving from negativity to positivity, okay. These are the only simple techniques that we are actually were awareing about, or we are giving instruction to the subconscious mind. So whenever you add from that negativity to the positivity, you have to look at that water and you are about to drink it, okay. Just have a sip of that water, and while taking sip of glass, you have to say in mind that everything is gonna change, I'm going to be positive, okay. So this is the method that we have to follow. So this is a very simple technique, but what we are doing in this technique, that is also important. So that is called the quantum jumping, where you move from the present moment to the higher moment, that is a future moment, which is a positivity. So what we have done in this simple technique, there are many techniques available, okay, on the internet, on the YouTube, wherever, everywhere. But what is the crunk of this method? Ye hum log method kyun karte hai? What is the reason behind it? Ye karke kya milega? Okay. So directly when you do the praying, ऑब्वियसली आप जब भी प्रार्थना करते हो भगवान के सामने, तो आप एग्जैक्टली क्या कर रहे हो? आप खुद से बात कर रहे हो, यू आर गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शन टू योर सबकॉन्शियस माइंड, राइट? सो द सेम टेक्निक फॉलो द सेम वन, यहाँ पे भी हम लोग क्या कर रहे हैं, वी आर गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शन वाया दिस मेथड. सो वेन यू गिव द इंस्ट्रक्शन टू योर सबकॉन्शियस माइंड इन अ प्रॉपर वे, दैट इज योर फोकस, ओके, लेट्स से यू आर नॉट फोकस, देन इट्स नॉट गोना वर्क. But when you focus, your attention is should be there. And when you, in the last step, what we have done, while taking a sip of water from this glass, you are giving instruction. Again, you are giving instruction to whom? Your subconscious mind. And how? That everything gonna positive. Okay. So this is a technique. This works. Definitely this is gonna work. 100% this is good. Because this is act on your willpower. And whenever your willpower is positive, definitely this is gonna work. okay, and I just mentioned one thing, that water has a memory. Why water has a memory? There is a research on this particular topic, that water has a memory. So there, the scientists took many samples from everywhere of the world, and they examine under the microscopic view. So they find different situations or different formation of molecules of the atoms of water as respect to that situation. Okay, if you want to perform this experiment, that if you have taken water in the glass, if you talk negative to the water, okay, this is the first step. Let's refrigerate it. Okay, let's take away from it. And when you take a glass of water, another one, and when you talk about positive to it, then take it or refrigerate it. Definitely there are change. The way they freeze is quite different. That's why in Indian mythology there is an importance of the water. So hum log jab सूर्य भगवान को जल अर्पण करते हैं, देर इज ऑल्सो वी आर यूजिंग दिस टेक्निक, दैट इज वाटर हैज अ मेमोरी. ओके, सो व्हाट इज द क्रंक एग्जैक्टली, रूट कॉज यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, इज ऑल अबाउट द सबकॉन्शियस माइंड. एंड दिस इज अ मेनी वेज टू गिव द इंस्ट्रक्शन टू द सबकॉन्शियस माइंड. इफ समबडी टॉक अबाउट डायरेक्टली ऑन द टॉपिक, यू विल नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड इट. बट वेन यू टॉक अबाउट सम एग्जाम्पल, वेन मेथड्स इज देयर, देन यू कैन एक्चुअली टेक अ चांस टू अंडरस्टैंड इट इन डिफरेंट परस्पेक्टिव. सो दिस इज द थिंग दैट आई वांट टू कन्वे. So I hope you can perform this at very well, and if you have any problem, just drop a message over here so I can tell you in a detail. Okay, thank you.